Hi friends, I am back with a new video. You are watching my YouTube channel, Not a Keypad. This video is about my fish pond. Recently I cleared off fishes in one of my tank. Some were taken home and the rest I given to my cousins. Fishes had good taste. Perhaps it was because I gave them only pellet feed. Cousins also shared good comments only. And also the new fingerlings were released to the pond. I think it would be nice to start this video with a sight I captured in my travel to collect the fish seeds. I bought the fish seed from a hatchery in Thagiri, Alappuzha district. Please enjoy the beauty of western side of Kerala. It's really amazing. We arrived at the destination. This hatchery is located on the bank of the Pamba River. See, they set up multiple hapa nets in the river and stocking the fish in that. But I think these fishes are not for sale now. This setup is part of their fish farming, I guess, because you see, these fishes are already grown. Now let me show you their nursery tanks. Many such tanks are here. And see, this tank is full of juvenile fishes. Now they are selling different variety of fish seeds. They have Chitralada tilapia, anabas and yellow catfish at this moment. I guess they have a bulk order today. These are Chitralada fishes. It seems MM Hatchery supplied these fishes. I could see their brand logos in that plastic bag. You know one thing, MM Hatchery is the top Chitralada suppliers in India. They are located at Raipur. Chitralada has very good growth rate and it can gain weight up to 1 kg within 7 to 8 months. This is the Chitralada fish I caught from my tank. Actually, this tilapia is good fish. Its flesh is protein rich. And I don't know why the local people don't like this fish much. Maybe this is why this fish has a low demand in local markets. The biggest challenge farmers facing here is that how to sell their fishes for at least a minimum profitable price. Indeed, this is what made me change my mind. So I bought anabas and a yellow catfish. Yellow catfish is really a regional fish. This fish has local demand as well. Perhaps some of you people never see this fish. I will show you. This will grow up to 500 grams, I believe. Though better to catch at a size of 200 to 300 grams. Otherwise, its flesh would have more fat. I'm gonna release him into the pond. Let me cross the finger and hope for the better yield this time. This is juvenile yellow catfish. It is too small, yet they charged 5 rupees per seed. Now I will show you the disinfection process I followed before release the fish into the pond. If you are doing the fish farming first time, it is important that the fish should be disinfected before release it into the tank or pond. You can do this easily. It is simple process. You need only 3 items: rose salt, potassium permanganate, and 2 bucket of water. Mix salt in one bucket, potassium permanganate on the other bucket. If you ask me the proportion of salt and potassium permanganate, I can say 500 grams salt into 25 liter water and 2 or 3 pinch of potassium permanganate for a small bucket of water. Now first soak the fish seeds into the salt water for 10 seconds. Then repeat the same on the other bucket also. Now we can release them into the pond. However, I didn't release all fishes on the same day. Rather, I kept half of the fishes in the drums as my backup plan. Please remember, when you use salt for this process, it should not be the iodized one. It should be simple sea pro salt. Come on, let's release these fishes to the tank. Let them swim here. For these small fishes, we can give pellet of size 0.6 to 0.8. I bought 0.8 size pellet for them. I will show you the 0.8 size pellet. Last week I went to the market and bought feed for both the big fishes and small fishes. I bought a full bag of Cargill Rapid Boost. Let's have a look at the details of this bag. It is 20 kg bag. Feed protein percentage is 34. This feed is sufficient for the fish that has a growth of 3 to 4 months. We cannot feed this to smaller fishes. For them, you have to buy more protein oriented small sized pellets. Both these pellets boost their growth. I spent 1222 rupees for that Rapid Boost full bag. Small fishes, I bought 2 kgs of pond size. It cost 220 rupees. It is the time to wind up my video. Before that, let me show you some funny moments with my fishes. Do you see my fish doing the fish pedicure for me? Actually, red gara fishes are used for a fish spa. I believe this type of spa is a bit costly. Here my fishes are doing this for me free of cost. Please enjoy this video. Thank you for watching my channel.